Hi guys, I'm back again, and in this session we'll be doing exponential sequence series. Okay, with exponential sequence series, this number you will see that they always go in an exponential pattern. Like for example, this one is 1 cube, that one is 2 cube, and that one is 3 cube. So you can see that it is n cube. Any term to the cube gives you this pattern. So from here, this one was going to be 64 because it was going to be 4 cube, and this one was going to be 5 cube, which is 125. So it always go in exponential pattern, and you will see that you can solve it using a linear sequencing series. Okay, let's look at a few examples of this, and I hope you will understand. You will understand these patterns better. All right, this question: T1, T2, T3, and T4. It says find the next two terms, and the second question says find Tn, and the third question says find T71. All right. So from here, what we have is T1 is equals to negative 1, T2 is equals to 2, and T3 is equals to 7, T4 is equals to 14. Right, this pattern here, if we can just look, if you get a question like this, maybe you might try using a linear sequence series or quadratic, but still you won't get to the answer that you're looking for. For example, if I have to find the first difference, this would be 3, and there it would be about 5, and there it would be 7. So it's 3, it's 5, and it's 7. So what would be the next one? Will it be 9? Will it be what? We don't know, but we can find out the next two terms. From here you can see these are odd numbers, so it might be going with odd, and it might be 9, or it might be and going on it might be 11 or what. But can it really work with all these terms here? So let's find the next two terms and find Tn, and then find 771. All right. From here, you can see that these are odd numbers, 3, 5, 7. So the next one must be 9. So to get the next two terms, which is T5, it must be T4 plus difference, of which this is 9, the difference. Okay, so the difference will add this one, which will give us 23. And also 9, the next odd number is 11, plus that one, it will give us 34. All right, so we did find the next two pattern, which is 23 and 34. Okay, so to find Tn, what is our Tn? Because we don't have the first difference, we don't have anything. So to find the next two terms, we can use a quadratic equation by using the second difference, but we haven't got to that. But then if we can just look to this number, this is T1, this is T2, this is T3. What is it that we can square or cube to get this number, and how do we do it? For example, let's look at T1, which is negative 1. So negative 1, in most cases, it must be 2, it must be... to get negative 1, 0 minus 1 will give us negative 1. So let's look at a pattern, n squared minus 2. Let's look at n squared first. N squared, it will give us 1 here. And the second term here, it will be 2 squared, will give us 4, right? And this one, the n3 cube will give us 9. And with this one, 4 cube will give us, 4 squared will give us 16. But then we have 14, we have 7, we have 9, we have negative 1. Of which, if we square this thing, the numbers that we have here is the squared minus 2. So this is why it's Tn is equal to n squared minus 2. Alright, so it makes sense. Now that let's see if it can work with T4 and T5. So T4, it will be 4 squared minus 2. Alright, this will be 16 minus 2, which will be 14, correct. So with T5 will be 5 squared minus 2, which is 25 minus 2, which is 23. So yes, it is correct. So the third question says we must find T71. So T71 there will be 71 squared minus 2. And this will be a very huge number. T squared minus 17 minus 2. So it will be, the answer will be 5,089. Alright, that's the first question. Let's recap. You have an pattern like that, negative 1, 2, 7, 14, 23, and 34. There's a lot of way of solving it. The difference here is 3, 5, 7, 9, and 11. So you can see that the first difference is not the same. That means that this pattern is not a linear sequence and series. But then we can see that these are odd numbers. Odd numbers, 3, 5, 7. That means the next one must be 9 and the next one must be 11. So to find the next term, you add the difference plus the previous term, which gives us 23. And we did the same, 23 plus 11, and we got 34. But then the second question says we must find Tn. Tn, we don't have an expression. When we do it, let's first look at, if we say Tn is equal to n squared, this is just trial and error. N squared, it would be 1, here it would be 4, it would be 9, it would be 16. But by just looking at that, we found out that these numbers, they are actually n squared. But then, from that n squared, there is a minus 2. Because this one, 1 squared, which will give us 1 minus 2, it gives us negative 1. And then t squared, t2, which is equal to 2, which t2 squared, it's equal to 4 minus 2, it gives us 2. And T3, which is 3 squared, which is 9 minus 2, gives us 7. So it is correct by just doing trial and error. And T71, we just substitute into that to get 5,009. All right, let's do the next question. The next question that we can do, it's 32. Sorry, it's the first term. Sorry, guys. The first term that we have here is T1, T2, T3, T4. Alright, the first term that we have is 2, the second one is 8, the third one is 18, and the fourth one is 34. Alright, Right, now let's see, the difference between these two is 6, the difference between that is 8. The difference between that is, sorry, this is 32, guys. Sorry, I'm in my head. 32 minus 18 would be 14, right? So what's the difference between these? This 8 minus 6 is equals to 2, and then this one, I made a mistake, sorry guys. This one is actually 10. This is 18 minus 8 is equal to 10. So the difference is 4 and the difference is 4 again. So we only get the difference on the second step, which is the second difference. All right. So to get the next one, we can tell that the difference here must be 6, 10, 14. This must be 18, the difference there. And this one must be 22. So to get the next term here, we just add 32 plus 18, which is 15, and to get the next one plus 22, which is 72. All right, from here we found the next two terms, but let's see how we can find Tn by just doing trial and error, because we haven't done a quadratic sequence and series. So from here we see T1 is that one, T2, T3, T4, T5. So n squared, if we have to n squared, T1 would be 1, T2, if we have to use n squared, that means that T1 would be 1, and T2 would be 4, T3 would be 9, T5 would be 16. But looking at this equation and that one, what's the difference between this one and this one? This one is a half of that, if we can just look at it. So 1 is a half of that, 4 is a half of 8, 9 is a half of 18, 16 is a half of 16. 16 is a half of 32. That means that if we multiply this by 2, it will actually give us that expression, meaning that now that we did a trial and error by Tn is equal to n squared, we can multiply n squared by 2, which is 2n squared, of which this is an equation for that one. So if we multiply each and every term here by 2, it will give us that expression exactly. So it will be 18 and this will be 32. Okay, you see, we just did trial and error and it came out all right. All right, let's do the last one. Last question for the session, guys. It will be 1, it will be 4, it will be 9. Okay, but this one we have already done it by just looking through it, but okay. This was negative 1, negative 8, negative 27. Okay, from this one we have done it, it's just that we did without the negative. Alright, with this question, guys, we can see this is 1, this is 8, this is 27. 1 is just 1 cube. 8 is 2 cube, and 27 is 3 cube. But we have a negative there, so it's a negative and negative. So the TN for this question would be negative n to the cube. This is what's negative n to the cube. With using this equation here, it can give you those patterns. Because this is T1, T2, T3. You just substitute n by any term there, and it will give you that expression. Alright guys, thank you for that's it for today. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, MathXYZ, so that you can get daily notification when we upload videos. We'll meet in our next session. Thank you guys.